Time to make magic.
My name is Brooke Jordan, and I'm a Scareactor here at Universal Studios Halloween Horror Nights. You guys got a quick glimpse of what it looks like to get my makeup done? Fabulous, I know. But now I'm gonna grab my stilts, we're gonna get dressed, and we're gonna get some scaring going.
I'm not ready!
I started scaring in 2005, that was my first year scaring. Just working your way in and out of a crowd and just like watching people drop left and right, you're working with other Scareactors, you're reading, seeing how they're reacting to other people. You wanna get in there, scare them, and then get out immediately so everyone's having fun and it's not like, oh God, I'm gonna have these nightmares the rest of my life. I mean, well, fingers crossed. My favorite scare is when Tyler and I will do a little bit of a waltz, and then him and I will spot a target and we'll give like a little hand hug to let the other person know that we're gonna break free and we're gonna scare. I have this signature. It's like a to left, to the right, do a spin, hit the ground. There's nothing like scaring a full-grown man down to his knees and making him weep like a child. People come here because they know that we are the number one haunted attraction ever. So of course I'm gonna wanna work at the best.